Hello family, this is Gamerz Forum back with another interesting video on tips and tricks regarding Clash of Kings. So guys, today's video is really gonna hold a very important information that is very useful for you guys, especially the guys who are really wondering to how to get cross 5 Archangel set. Then after watching this video, you gonna easily achieve it. Yes, you already have read the video topic. It's on that how you can get evolution stones as well as the engraving blueprint for Archangel as well as the reforging stones. Everything very easily from a simple and single effort. Just that effort is being given by your mind. So this is Gamerz Forum. And I used to make videos on Clash of Kings with the latest trip and tech. If you are new to the channel, please don't forget to subscribe it on, because this channel is fully focused on tips and tricks regarding the Clash of Kings. And without wasting time, let's start the trick. So guys, basically a event used to strike every weekend, and we used to think that what the event is and how we can participate in that event. So basically many guys don't used to take part in this event because they think mainly most of them don't know what to do. But let me tell you about this event, and the benefit is just before you guys. As you can see, for the evolution times, you can easily get angel wings, material chests, blueprint chest, and the evolution stones. Everything you can get from the evolution times. By completing the evolution level, you can get the silver steel for forging. You can get blueprint chest, and you can get golden material chest. Apart from that, from the interaction of evolution, you can get engravings, reforging stone, steel, legendary cross 5 Archangel helmet. Apart from that, you can get evolution stone, reforging stone. So in today's video, I'm going to tell you that what you have to do. First of all, this equipment evolution carnival is just focused on your equipment evolution. You are thinking that what is equipment evolution? So let me tell you that the equipment evolution is by promoting it to the next level. As you can see, when whatever you equipment you want to evolve, first on click on the hammer at the right top corner of that equipment. When you used to hit on, you can easily set the evolution level and the next level it can be evolved into. So this is the evolution level. And now let's come to the video topic, that what you have to do, what not to do to get. First of all, easy guys, the first thing that you have to do is just go to the blacksmith section, open your storage vault, whatever amount of evolution stones you have, just on disassemble it to the lowest quality. As you can see, here it is. What I am now, I only have the white of the lowest quality. And white, all the evolution stone to the white quality. Now let's come to the event and let's read carefully that what's written in this event. Just have a look at these ones. Come below here. Activate set evolution +8 attribute for governor set of white or better. Means if you are having governor set, all you have to do is just on evolve it to the max out, and we know that governor set is of white quality, and I have it, and I have promoted, activated it, evolve it to +10 times, and here you can see I got the first chest of +8 attribute, 4 engraving, 320 reforging stone, +2 attribute. I get this. I completed all of for the governor set. The main thing is that the governor set is of white quality, as we all know that, and it's easy to spend the white evolution stone, and after evolving it to cross 10, don't think that you can you have to evolve only one of the equipment of governor set and you get all this reward. If you read carefully here, it's written out during the event. Just read out. Activate set evolution means you have to evolve the whole set, means whole 6 pieces set to the max level. If you want to get the reward of plus 2 attributes, then you have to upgrade all the 6 chests to plus 2 times. You have to evolve it up to plus 2 times. If you want to get the plus 10 attribute, then you have to evolve the governor set to plus 10 times. Let me show you how. Just open my government. As you can see, I have all the 10 of them to the plus 10 times, and I can easily collect that reward from there. Easy, guys. So this is what you have to do on to get the governor. Let's come to the next one. Let's read what's the next thing we are having out here. Equipment set interaction. Okay, the next one is come activate the Archangel set gold. Guys, evolving Archangel set is too much costly, so it's not of my business, and same thing, I don't want you guys to waste this particular opportunity on evolving the Archangel set. So don't miss it on, guys. Don't waste the evolution for the one. Always try to do the evolution for, always do the evolution for the sets that is easily achievable. As you can see, plus 2 attribute for royal set means I can evolve my royal set to, I have first try up to plus 8 times or plus 6 times. Okay guys, plus 6 times for plus 4 times for the royal set. So royal set, we need the blue one. My royal set for blue one storage box, I need to synthesize. Okay, royal set hero, my royal set is for research. Research officer, here it is. So guys, I have the purple quality royal set. So here is my research Carolyn. I am using it as main research, so I will evolve everything first for plus 2 times. Confirm. Okay, plus 2, same thing, plus 2, same thing for here, plus 2, plus 2, plus 2, and plus 2. As I have completed the whole royal set to the plus 2 times, let me show you what reward I get out here. As you can see, it's completed. I have evolved the whole royal set to the plus 2 attributes, so I can collect the reward now. See guys, it's easy, and the same thing you have to do with the different sets, and you can get all of them. As plus 4 attributes of royal set can give me this, next plus 6 for give me this, plus 8 give me this, plus 10 give me this, and same thing for the prosperity set. Guys, for the prosperity set also you can do the same thing. Plus 2 attributes, you can get this plus 4 this plus 6 plus 8 plus 10, and then for the rebirth set for blue or better one, you can get the same thing for rebirth set, and at last the guard set, the same thing. So you have to continue this up to the max level. You can, don't waste the whole engraving for evolving the one set only. If the set is for white quality like government, you can evolve it to the plus 10 because it's easy and it's cheap. But don't go for the same thing for the one with the purple set or blue set, because it consumes a lot. A 10, holding out 10 amount is really big. So don't waste it on. Do slowly. The event comes every week, every 2-3 weeks. So just on collect the evolution stone and do the same thing on this week, you can easily get the points and you can easily get the reward. So this is on, and now let's come to the same thing for the evolution times. This shows that how much evolution you have done on. After doing successful 40 evolution, I can collect this one. For 60, I can collect this one. For 80, I can collect this one. The same thing continues on, and this is the evolution level, guys. Means all I have to do for one piece of green equipment evolve to plus 4 times, I can collect this one. The same thing for 6 pieces of green equipment, I can collect this one. For blue, for purple, for orange. So this thing continues on, and you can collect out the rewards easily. So this is on about today's video content. Please comment below that do you really like the video information, do you gonna try it on. Please comment on, because I am available with you guys shortly with the new latest tips and tricks regarding Clash of Kings. And please guys, support on my channel and don't forget to hit the like button if you find the video information useful. Thank you guys, and keep growing with Gamerz Forum.